Hey guys, it's Derek. Kelsey's filming.
Hi!
We're gonna do a house tour. We showed you a little bit of my home gym, so we figured we would give you guys a tour of the house. So come on in. So, when you walk into here, this is our living room. Let me turn on the light for you. So as you can see, we're all decked out for Christmas, kind of. The skinniest tree in the world. Another thing you notice if you look around is there are candles lit everywhere, which is a nightly thing for us. Just really love having candles lit, not even for the smell, but just the relaxing part of it.
I was gonna say ambiance, but
okay, that works too. These are Kelsey's favorite things in the living room. These are the stools instead of our table. She got these stools. We call them the kitties because they're furry and I hate them. Let's go to the kitchen. So obviously the best part about this place is how wide open it is from the kitchen to the living room. So hopefully you can see that on there. Super basic kitchen, I guess. Another thing I want to show you was our back patio, which is very nice in the summer. Obviously we don't get too much use out of it in the winter, but. We got our lights up. Grill. It's a terrible, crappy grill. Bought from Walmart. This is pretty much it to the back. We also have a garage in the back where my gym used to be. You probably can see out there. But yeah. Alright. The basement, which I've already showed you a little bit of that with my gym down there, and then washer and dryer, that's about it. And then before we go upstairs, I'll show you my favorite part of this downstairs, and this is our bar cart with our bar light. Love coming over here and just making a whiskey. I don't do it very often, but it is nice to just have. As you can see from the lack of bottles on the bottom, Kelsey's went through a lot of wine down there. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the downstairs. And she's going to take over for the upstairs.
Hey guys, let's head upstairs.
This reminds me of an episode of Cribs.
So, Derek and I are in love with our townhouse. It took us forever to find it, and we finally did. And one of the first things that I put up, because obviously I was like ready to decorate this place the second we found it, was this picture of all of our friends. We take a group pic every time we get together, but this one's probably the most special to me because I was doing an event where I sang and acted, and all of these people showed up to support me. My brother's in this picture, all of Derek's friends and my friends, so it means a lot to me. Every time I come upstairs, I look at it. Love all my beds.
Squaw!
Squaw! And while we're up here, we'll take you into the only bathroom in the house. This is the one bathroom that we have. It's very small, kind of a beige theme going on in here. I would open the shower, but I'm not gonna do that. There's a window in the shower though, so that's really cool.
Another candle.
This amazing candle my best friend Brittany got me. And there's Derek. And now I'm gonna take you into our spare bedroom / our studio, which is where we record YouTube videos. Is the lighting? Should I turn the light on?
It actually doesn't look bad in here.
Cool. Come on in. This is our lighting kit. We got a couple stools. So all the videos that you see us like sitting down and talking are usually in here. And the best part about this room is my University of Kentucky sign. Go Wildcats. I had to get it in somewhere in my house, and Derek let me put it in here. So this is also kind of like my closet. Both of these closets are mine. Derek has the closets in our bedroom, so I get dressed in here, get ready in here, all that fun stuff. And now we're going to check out our bedroom. So obviously another big feature of this house was that the bedrooms were pretty spacious. There's wood floors pretty much all throughout. Derek and I were pretty pumped to find this place. This is our bedroom. So we have our brand new bed that we actually just got recently. It's new bedding that we got, and then my favorite Love Never Fails sign that I got from Hobby Lobby. And then some curtains that I love as well. And right behind Derek, I don't know if you can see it, is our 55-inch that we got in the Black Friday video. Our second 55-inch from the Black Friday video. And then if you spin around again, that's my salt lamp that Derek's parents got me for my birthday, and a candle they got me for my birthday too. So obviously all stuff that's very special to me. And that's our upstairs. That is our house. thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel, hit the like button, leave a comment. If you're curious about what Derek's gym looks like, we'll leave a link to that video below. It's a good one. And I think that's it.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.